People always ask me what kind of tools I use to make an inlay as complex as this. And it's not actually a CNC machine. All that we use is simple hand tools for doing this. Most of it comes down to just a little hand saw, a little jeweler saw like this, a whole bunch of scrap wood, and some famous Dan Erlewine optimizers. And that's it.